good morning. In this video, we are going to discuss about how do we going to create a dual axis filled maps chart. So like many could have been known what is a filled chart is, filled map is actually. But how do we going to create a dual axis on top of this filled map? The question comes in. Yeah, it is still possible. So dual axis in the sense like we have seen a lot of other videos out there in a way like taking two meshes in a two different axis and then synchronizing it together. But ideally that option is not available here because the axis is not actually our two metrics. It would be basically latitude and longitude. Then how do we going to generate it? Yeah, that is still possible. Let's see how we are going to do it. Let me create a chart of state and then maybe let me take state this way and then on top of it I would take profit. I would put profit into colors. Cool, then yeah, I got some colors here, profit into colors. So look at it here, profit comes in as a color, state, country. Now this color represents the profit ratio. If it has been light or maybe a dark orange in color, they are making a huge loss, and then dark blue is actually making a better profit. Looks like California is making a better profit, and then like Texas is actually making a huge loss. Simple as that. So that is what the color is actually talking about. Cool, then so how do I add one more measure on top of this data? The question comes in. Let me take quantity and then I drop it. Yep, look at it here. If I plot quantity, it goes for the other chart, but ideally like this one comes in, it's not kind of a dual axis comes in, we cannot be able to synchronize it. The question comes in, right? Yeah, we can still do it, but ideally like rather than doing our line, what is it, taking this one and parallelly, maybe yeah, I could have shown that to you. Now look at it, if I click that, I don't see any options to do dual axis, but ideally there is something called within latitude. I just take latitude again and then I plot it here. Okay, so after getting it, look at it here, I got two charts now, the same two charts is kind of getting duplicated. Yeah, that is what we wanted to have. Now this all is basically everything, and then this latitude is basically for the first one and this latitude is basically for the second one. Now let's edit the second chart. Now I don't want a sum of profit, I want a sum of quantity. Okay, if I plot sum of quantity into size, look at it here, again like it's just map, right? Cool, then I would change it to a circles. Cool, then yeah, you're getting the circles. On top of the circles, maybe like to highlight it better, can I go with a white color? That should map. Okay, white color is not that visible here. Maybe like here, for this chart the white is not that much visible, but when I highlight here it might be better. Maybe like yeah, maybe I would go with the other one. Yep, this might be a reasonable one to go with. Look at it here, we have been having sum of quantity in order to create this one, and then parallelly the sum of profit for this one. Now this two different measures will giving an potential inputs to perform a dual axis. But how do we going to incorporate these two? Now even now I don't get an option to do a dual axis. Yep, that's an idea. Now what I can do is, since we have created this one and then like state, let it be in colors. Oh sorry, I don't want the colors, let it be details. Cool, then I'll let it be fine, and then sum of quantity in size, and then we got a colors. Cool, then now I go to this latitude, look at it, I got a dual axis. I click dual axis. Cool, then look at it here. So California is basically talking about the profit, dark blue in color, which represents high profit, and then the huge circle talks about the quantity parallelly. Yeah, after this, yeah, this one. But look at it, it's kind of a strange here. Texas is actually producing a quantity of 3724, but still making a loss of minus 25,000 USD. A kind of a strange insight, right? Even though they are making a better number of sale quantity, but still they are making a loss. Yeah, there is some problem to be investigated further. Cool, then yeah, so this is what an idea of creating a filled map with dual axis idea. Cool, yeah, see you in the next video. Thanks for watching.